presentation of the Chinese civilization, the urban settlement, the city pattern, and the covering of the intangible and tangible parts of the civilization.
The Chinese civilization has started into 1600 BC and could be divided into three parts: ancient China, imperial China, and modern China.
The main dynasties of ancient China included Xia, Shang, Zhao, imperial China, Qing, Han, Yong, Ming, and Qing. Also, the modern were converted to People's Republic of China.
There were various cities and capitals which were developed as a part of urban settlement and were prominent in both culture and urban planning parameters.
The video mainly focuses on the idea of a utopian city based on the study of five cities: the ancient Beijing, which is Forbidden City, Xi'an, Nanjing, Luoyang, and Kaifeng.
The storyline starts with the monk in Chinese part of Himalayas, teaching his pupils about the culture, tradition, and cities of China.
The people are curious to study the ancient Chinese city and are wanting to understand the modern perspective on ideal city.
The monk enlightens them with his idea of the utopian city through traditions, their cultures, and their urban planning parameters. So, this is how the story goes.